I just wanted to ask, it's 20 years this year for Notting Hill, and there's so many kind of amazing anniversaries and stuff. How pleased are you that the movie is being rediscovered by so many other audiences, and it's endured for the 20 years?
Yeah, well, you know, I mean, I guess after 20 years, one can kind of call it a classic, you know. And I just, you know, it's not often in any actor's career that you're in a classic, you know. And I think that's how I see Notting Hill, and it's a film that's held with such great affection internationally. And it'll always, you know, have a very special place in my heart, even though I, you know, was scantily clad for most of it.
Battleship Grey, never out of fashion.
Right, yeah.